As I watched the blood seep through the crevices of a broken heart, much like the reflection of a mirror painted on the wall. Could this be my imagination?